There's no way I can stop my bug in time.
Hold on, power stand.
Oh my god!
Welcome back to another video. This is a quick impromptu video. My friend Cato has a 69, I think, VW Beetle, and he said he was driving down the road and it just started smoking, the wires are burnt up. So we're gonna go see what happened and hopefully rescue him. So let's go do that.
Ah, it started. Look who it is.
My, that's a very unfortunate spot to break down.
Your license plate's halfway on there.
No, I thought that really added to the trash factor of the vehicle.
Oh, you fixed it.
Oh, no, you didn't.
The first thing I noticed was trying to find my fuse being on fire. You see those wires all burnt?
Oh my god.
And it came unhooked from my choke, so this is all part of my like choke solenoid right here.
Oh, okay. I thought your choke didn't even work.
It does. I fixed it literally after you left. And then all on fire. And then if you come over here, you can see the extent of the damage.
The extent? What happened? Oh no, dude.
It was down through the wiring harness, through the channel.
Oh no. That's not exactly
yeah, a 5-minute fix.
It wouldn't have fixed if I brought wire then.
Well, we could technically replace them all. Why did they catch on fire? Who knows? But that's not important.
Is the fuse burnt up in here too?
Oh, it was. I put a new one in, but it probably burned up again. It was like.
Well, have you started it since then?
No. But, you know, there's a lot of smoke, so I didn't know.
Toyota Power. She'll be able to tow anything. How much does this weigh?
15, 1600.
No, it weighs more than that, right?
I don't know that much. The tile thinks he's
1600. Well, I can pull 3,500 pounds, I'll have you know.
Huh? Oh, yeah, you can definitely pull me.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fun. Yeah. But there's also the only thing to tie to is your axle, isn't it?
Yeah.
It'll be fine.
Well, yeah.
It's a solid train.
Yeah, it's solid. Just tie it there. And then
These look like used to be good things to tie
to. That's what Lucas did! My brakes don't really work. No, I'm not gonna stop.
I'm not gonna stop.
I'm just gonna hit your hitch.
Well, luckily we have two massive metal bars over here that if you slide into my vehicle and a hitch, yeah, you're not gonna damage my car any.
Fuck you. No, my bug can take you at 30 miles per hour and you would just get bumped.
Yeah. Well, then let's get to towing, Cato.
Towing. All right,
hold on.
Wiring harness is blown up.
If we get stuck in this ditch and can't make it out, then we're in deer trouble. Look at that.
I didn't want you to get even closer because it might be really fun. Yeah, damn. I also have ratchet straps. You do not want. Oh, I have a tow strap.
Oh, do you?
I have a tow rope or whatever.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Is that really a tow rope? That looks like a tacky tow rope.
It says the word tow on it.
Like T-O-E or T-O-W.
Is there a good way to hook this?
There's a little hook right there.
Yeah, but look this. There's no like latch on it.
Slide through that hole.
You think there'd be a latch?
Oh yeah, there is a latch. That's funny.
It's definitely gonna break up. Where am I gonna hook it?
Strap time. No, we're not using your straps. I got better ones. We want the highest chance of survival. Taking mine.
There's a very low case of survival.
It was a shenanigan. It was a necessary shenanigan.
Really don't need.
See, if you had a super beetle, you couldn't do this. Yeah, I actually have dedicated tow hooks on my super beetle though, so.
Fuck you. Why can't we have nice shit? It's just a bad idea.
Well, maybe if you pay more than $20 for your stuff, it would be nice. I've never thought about that, obviously. Tell, but
why the hell I was sitting here trying to keep your bolt wagon alive, and they had the eighth one. I'm like, God damn it, to the right. You're riding the bug, right?
I think nobody will ride in the bug, we'll just tow it behind us and pray to God.
We just don't slow down, we go around a downhill, we go faster.
We finally stop, we just hit the ditch and pray.
We made it 3 days without it ever breaking down.
I thought we were almost back.
Be a new record.
At least this isn't happening on Thursday.
Yeah, I mean, this isn't that that busy. So. Right, anyways, well. I think you have the more interesting point of view.
I have a lot of point of views.
Yeah, I can't hold the camera and drive.
Yes, it's on. Yeah. You get it. Good job.
Goodbye. Oh my god. I put my seatbelt on. Hold on. Yeah. Alright, guys, this is going to go impeccably bad. I know, because I tied the knot, so I know it ain't gonna work. There's no way I can stop my bug in time. I would call him, but it's a lot of work, so we'll just hit him. As one might tell, Matthew has now snapped the rope. Because he took off way too fast. What a freaking idiot. And I can't cut my foot off the brake.
Ruined my strap.
you took off too fast, by the way. I can't cut my foot off the brake now, so you should hurry up.
I think I might take a lunch break. You know, we're out of smoke break.
I'd love to show you what he's doing, but...
I'm holding somewhat.
We're going again? Dude, I'll buckle up. We're definitely buckling up. Hold on, power stand.
Oh my god! I almost hit him. I was distracted by the camera. I'm sorry.
I want you to see, observe just the skill level of these two men. You guys are just down. I can't adjust you, right?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's an update here. We're almost there, reaching our final destination. We did not break down again, or by that I mean our toe rope did not snap. Yeah, there's once again another tick crawling on me, I do believe. I think there's a problem.
Matthew has pulled up into the yard and I have not followed.
So close to greatness, guys.
Just 100 more feet, we would have been there.
Nah, why would we do that?
Sleeper here.
We should have just left it where it was.
In the middle of nowhere.
Just for sale sign on it.
For sale sign right here. May need wiring. But look, see? Just drawing my nice trap. Whoa. $15 for four of them. That is a pricey amount. Yeah, for four. That's like, I don't know.
Bath.
It's like $4 a piece, dude.
I'm not sure if you can feel the truck.
Yes, I can feel it every time you tap the brake.
It's because
every time you tap the brake, I went.
I didn't want it to come unhooked. So I was trying to keep.
I was trying to keep tension. I tried to hit the brakes as little as possible. If I did, I was tapping them.
Like, I almost hit you too.
Yes, I know. I heard your brakes locked up as they were getting closer to me. Still see at least one wire that's good. This one, the brake light. The brake light wire is still good.
Well, that's great.
That's great. That's just fantastic.
Medication.
And guns. Drugs and guns. Wait, and the one says ladies. Woo! Drugs, guns, and ladies. Exactly what we were looking for. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed another successful mission. Actually, this is our first successful mission that we've recorded. There's at least 700 more of them to come because this breaks at least every week. So.
It drove to work 2 nights in a row.
3 days successful. You get three days. And it made
we
it.
We were going to get to Bentonville tomorrow.
Bentonville?
Yeah. That's going to wait.
That's like 45 minutes in a normal vehicle, in a vehicle that only goes.
So it would have been an hour in this thing. But think how great it would have been. You might laugh about it.